everybody, it's Herb. Welcome back to my shop. This morning, going to measure some parallels that I had bought on eBay several months ago, but never checked them for accuracy. And so I've got a bunch of them. They're all a half inch wide. In various heights. I think the 1 inch, I've got several of this, the same thing. So I'm setting up here. Actually, I'm going to measure one at a time. And I've got an interrapid dial indicator here. And that's about... That's right on zero. So I'm going to go from one end to the other. The surface plate is a Harbor Freight surface plate. I've had it for several years, but it was fairly inexpensive, but it's served me pretty well. Let's see if we can change the angle of this thing a bit. The ladder. Let's load it. Okay, there's zero. Zero. All the way across. Okay, this is a lot better. Right on the money. So those are good. It's a new method. It's a little bit flatter with the interrapid, and that seems to work better. Got a little discoloration on these. These are is 1.5, so we've got to come down just a little bit. Tighten up the noga. Okay, that's about 3/10 over. I don't want to fool with it all that much. It's about a half a thou. That's pretty. This one should be the same. Half a thou. About 3/10. About 3/10, and that one's zero. 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 Let's go back to this one. Should be the same. 1 thou. Re-zero it. Okay, that looks good. good. These are 1 inch. I've got three pairs of 1 inch here. Probably a lot of reflection on this dial that you can't see. It's a white bezel. Okay, that's about 3/10. Let's see what we do from one end to the other. That's 0. It's about a 0.5 thou. This is about 7/10. To 1 thou. Versus this one. It's 1 thou. That's 7/10. Let's take these across. Preload that a little bit more. Right on, 0.5 thou. Right on, 0.5 thou difference. Okay, it's right on. Right on all the way down. It's +1. +1. So this one and this one are different. Try another set. These are also supposed to be 1 inch. And that's 4/1000 from the other set. It's just a It's right on the money right there. It's about 6/10. Right on the money. It's about 6/10. So that one is not flat. That's 0. All the way down. One thou. It's That's right. Zero, that's good. Those are not even close. It's pretty well five all the way through. That looks like a good set there. These are good. What we got here? Looks okay. It's way off. Let's turn it over. That's okay. That's okay. That's it's okay. A little bit different. Seems okay. Plus one. It's okay. That's 6/10 out. Not close enough. And that was okay end to end. That was okay. So, all in all, I think it was mostly measurement error on my part. They look all pretty close, within a half a tenths or a half a thou, all of them, and they're just cheap Chinese parallels, but they do the trick. So I'm going to leave it at that. I don't think I need any surface grinding, so I'm going to leave it at that. Thanks for watching.